Welcome to Veer Electronics Private Limited. This is Veer Make Transformer Testing Control Panel for testing of distribution transformers, power transformers and other transformers like solar, control, windmill and furnace transformer up to 10 MVA rating of 33 kV by 11 kV and 11 kV by 433 volt. It is useful to conduct tests like open circuit test, short circuit test, temperature rise test, HV test and IOVT test. This is computer interface facility to prepare test report. This is RYB main supply indication lamp. This is BIF meter for mains input supply. This is BIF meter for dimmer output. This is ampere meter for LT capacitor bank output. This is ampere meter for step up transformer input IT2. This is door open indication lamp. It shows interlocking of transformer test job area. This is dimmer zero indication lamp. This is HV test on off indication lamp. This is HV meter. It shows HV voltage, leakage current and inbuilt timer with digital tripping. This is 8 channel digital temperature scanner to indicate temperature of various part of transformers during heat run test. This is capacitor fault indication lamp. It shows capacitor bank switched on during test off condition. This is OCSC test on off indication lamp. This is intermediate selection indication lamp. This is Veer Make power analyzer to measure three phase voltage, current, power, power factor, frequency during OCSC test. This is test selection switch for OCSC test and DBDF test. We have provided three intermediate transformer with this test bench. This is intermediate transformer like ST intermediate and LT intermediate and CTPT selection switch. This is isolator selection switch for 1.1 kV, 2.2 kV and 3.3 kV ST capacitor during short circuit test. This is DBDF test on off indication lamp. This is DBDF motor on off indication lamp. This is BIF meter for DBDF MG set output. This is ampere meter for DBDF capacitor bank output. This is combined ampere meter for DBDF MG set output and DBDF capacitor bank output. This is BIF meter for DBDF test of power transformer at 22 kV. This is emergency on off indication lamp. This is DBDF output, frequency meter and timer. This is main supply MCB for control panel. This is emergency push button. This is push buttons for dimmer increment and decrement. This is start and stop push buttons for OCSC test, HV test and DBDF test. This is isolator on off switch for ST capacitor bank with yellow indication lamp. This is KVAR capacitor selection switches for DBDF test with red indication lamp. This is LT capacitor selection switches for short circuit test with green indication lamp. We required other equipments like power panel, capacitor bank, intermediate transformer, dimmer, HV, DBDF set and CTPT along with this control panel. This is connection and power flow diagram for open circuit, short circuit, IOVT and high voltage test for 10 MVA transformer test bench. Along with this setup, total 315 kVA incoming power required for testing of 10 MVA transformer. We provide transformer test bench up to 25 MVA and other on request.